to be doing the baby food challenge. If you don't know what that is, it's a challenge where you have some baby food, but you don't know what it is. So you like rip off the labels, or we cover it with tape because the labels won't come off. So then you get it and you eat some, and you have to guess what flavor it is. But you don't get choices. You just have to guess from the top of your brain or whatever. So I'm about to do that. So I need the first baby food. See if I can open this, or my mom can do it. Yeah. They're really hard to open. Oh, there we go. It's popping noise. So. Ooh, it smells like cinnamon. I feel confident about this one, so. It's okay. It tastes like cinnamon and apples. So let's see what it is. And see, it's taped up. I cannot see. Try to get the tape off. It is. Ew! Ham, apple, pineapple, and rice. It's yummy. I think I might keep this one. I'm surprised. I like it. Now for our next baby food, this is number two. It smells like something I've had before. It smells like corn. Ew, ew, there's chunks in it. I love corn, but never gonna try that ever again, okay? Not want that. So let's see what flavor it is.
What do you think it is?
I think it's corn.
Like just corn? Corn? Just cream corn.
I think it's like cream corn and chicken. Let's see. It's sweet corn casserole.
Yummy.
Not really. Okay, so I'm gonna get some of my water.
Cleanse your palate.
Yeah, cleanse my palate. Now number three. Oh my gosh, this is like liquid. And I already know what this is. I already know what this is just by the smell. Just by the smell. That is green beans.
You think?
It has to be green beans. Just by the smell, I can tell. Mm. I love green beans, but baby food, it's green beans. Yep.
Ugh.
Okay. I have a bad one and a good one. I can't believe that's ham, apple, and pineapple rice. Ugh. All right,
the lid's open.
Like that. It tastes like apple. Ooh. I know this is either sweet potato. Ew, I got some green stuff. This is either sweet potato or carrot. Because it's orange. Because it smells like sweet potatoes, whatever, carrots.
What is it? Spitting it out.
That is sweet potato. That has to be sweet potatoes. Let's see if I'm right. Would you count sweet corn casserole right? Because it said corn.
Yeah.
Well, so I got three right and one wrong. So we have three more. And I'm waiting for my mom to hand me the next one, which is number six. Or five. Sorry, it's five. And I got seven. I think I spit all over my shirt. Ew. Gonna need some more drink. So whenever I'm done, I'm going to say which one was the worst and which one was the best. So can you hand me another bite, Mother? Whenever you hear it pop, that means it's open. Okay. I wonder if my daddy got two of the same, because these two smell exactly the same.
What?
Gross. Okay, so I got 2 wrong and 3 right.
Don't eat any more baby food.
This smells like something that I used to eat when I was a little kid, and I remember. But this does not look like bakery. It looks like cream. I remember I used to eat this. I remember this taste from when I was a baby. Mm-hmm. But I'm not sure what it is. It's some type of fruit.
Banana baby food is good.
Ew! It smells like chicken noodle soup. It smells like chicken noodle soup. It really does. Keep this in my room. So good. And then my least favorite. They were like, bananas was like the only good one. Like,
you like the first one.
The first one's okay, but not once I have bananas, I'm like, ooh, dang, it's better than the first one. But the rest of them are like horrible. My daddy seriously only got one good flavor.